Harrison. Oh, good skill away from Emerson Royale. Oh, the ball's so dangerous, and it's turned in by Dan James. And Leeds United, just before half-time, have got the opening goal. As Strauch heads the ball away up towards Gelhardt. So Spurs look to get moving here. Lucas Moura springing into the gap. Slips in Kane. Good position. Harry Kane, tremendous save from the goalkeeper. And Harry Kane is denied his second Premier League goal of the season. Here goes Emerson Royale. Lucas Moura. Son. Oh, brilliant work. Oh, and it's against the bar. Twice. Winks, Reguilon available on the outside. Spurs have lots of players in the penalty area. And Lucas Moura's there. Can he tuck it away? Meslier's off his line. Højbjerg! It's in for Spurs! Pierre-Emile Højbjerg gets it! 1-1! Good build-up play. And Spurs, crucially, have bodies in the penalty area for the cross. Son, Lucas Moura, lovely link-up. Kane might be slipped in, but Lucas Moura tries to go it alone. And that is a free kick in a very, very promising area. Eric Dyer. Oh, off the post and in! And there to meet it for this first goal for Spurs, it's Sergio Reguilon! Spurs turn the game around. They now lead Leeds by 2-1.